basically my version of Flash. It's different, but the same subject. It's called Firefly in a Jar, and it's the title of an EP that I'm recording right now. Yay! Woo! Yes, yay! I'm excited about it anyway. You guys aren't, but that's okay. You don't have to. Yeah, just teasing. It's one of my favorite memories is of catching fireflies when I was a kid, and you always wish that you could keep that light and hold on to it, but anyone who's caught a firefly and put it in a jar knows that it doesn't always work out so nicely for the firefly. So it's just a lesson in letting go. Beauty is not something that we can hold on to. And I wrote this for my mom. You blew it on a summer wind, autumn fell too fast. Warm and bright, your little light within wasn't meant to last. Summer's gone, but I'm holding on. If I let you go, will you travel? This morning, and this is what he's doing.